watching this, please give me a video. Because this is really so hard. I'm trying to like find like the best route to do. I just don't want to go in there and then just go on and fight. Okay. I'll go through the bed. Okay. Okay. This it, they'd be on the roof and stuff. Oh, there we go. That was crazy. See guys, you gotta play like a smart way. You can't like just go down there and then just start fighting them. You gotta play like a smart way. If you don't play like a smart way, you gonna lose. You gotta think of what you're gonna do before you do. Because if you don't do it like right away, I mean, if you do it right away, you can die easily. But if you don't, you might make it out alive. Cause I battled these things, they're freaking. And then they fly, so I think these are the one that can fly. Okay, I'm not going over there. I just got shot for a minute. Although, I gotta wait till he get here. We gotta wait till he got back up there. I need to turn down again. There's some more weird. It's him. I need to get the missile launchers. Like, I'm telling you, y'all. They be the hard ones to fight. Cause they just run at you. Like, dang, calm down. I'm ready to hit him. Wait. Oh my gosh. I don't need to get caught right now. Like, I don't need to get caught.
In glitch.
I need to get out of their suspicion. Shoot. Bro, no. Now just fight. Just take it slow and then just like do it right. Okay, you can do it right and come in there still, you die automatically, you is. But it worked most of the time, but shit work, I gotta get him. say they they're putting this up. This is that it? Is that it? Cause I like on. Oh, it's one more. There's like a base token or something. I'm finna come right here and I'm finna look. I'm looking at my map for some more stuff. Combat challenge, bro. No pigeon challenge, they hard, shoot. Gotta fly. So back up in front of me. I feel like I do that. Bro, like, whoever is on this show, whoever is watching this stream, this Twitch stream, please tell your friends about this. I will start, I will do Fortnite videos, Fortnite streams, of more streams, GTA streams, so please tell your friends about me. Challenge tokens. Oh, I got this one. Dang, most of them are challenge tokens. Yeah. That's your challenge. Okay, now this is a landmark token too. Challenge tokens. Research tokens. Also, I'll do this. So these two are my new ones. Electric Punch. Hollow Decoy. Oh. I could probably use that sometime. I might just steal. I like this one for real though. Okay, so I'm not finna do that, the core thing. I'm gonna do the orange. Could like, why not? Sure. Charge on me. Really? Yes, that one. Oh boy. No. Bust that, reducing incoming bullet damage. Oh. And what's that? Get padding. I know I ain't gotta do one landmark token. Perfect dodge temp. Something more. Web. I gotta do just like do research tokens looks like. Okay, challenge tokens. I gotta do that because I like that. A flash burns and stun grenades. But oh, that's gonna be my third one. What's some gadgets? Oh, I got some new on my move list. But yeah, guys, tell your friends about me. I will start doing like Fortnite challenges. Fortnite. I really will start doing Fortnite challenges though. Like green guns only, gray guns only, blue guns only. I will start doing that in Fortnite. I got GTA. I'll start out do GTA videos. I will do Spiderman videos, yes. What else? What other videos do I do? Comment down below on what you think. What more videos should I do? Like on what type of game? I'm not just gonna be swinging around, just gonna. Oh, what are some challenges though? What are some challenges? Research check. I don't like them research check, and I gotta do all the flying around and timing and stuff. No. I'm gonna do these pigeons. Wait, I'm right here. I'll go here and get this on backpack. Nice backpack. That's what I'm thinking now. It took me 31 seconds to get over here. Yeah, like 4th of July? I don't know, I guess a bunch of job. But, bro. Y'all, like, no cap, I was doing this thing, like, the side missions and stuff when I'm about the college buddies and stuff. I was doing something like that, and I was playing, and I got trapped in like, a whole building. It, like, glitched. It's like, I could see the outside of everything. It's just, I couldn't get out of it. It's like, I was just trapped in there, and, like, I couldn't move at all. Y'all getting so frustrated. I couldn't move at all. Dude. Like, took me a minute. Watch on these pigeons for the bee. And I just saw the one for these pigeons. touch me. Like, what else do? What else do? I don't know, like, what to look for. I don't. Man. I might do a stream. A stream, a video of when I, like, but this is going on YouTube too, so yeah. So if you're watching this on YouTube, tell your friends about me, play gaming, and you tell them like to subscribe to my channel. Like, I'm just now like starting this industry and I'm trying to like get big. I need other famous YouTubers instead. So, yeah. After this, guys, I am going to end this video. So, make sure that you tell your friends about me. And I would really like to appreciate podcast. Let's stop.